students, PBS ITJ rating, and this is Shikhar Shukla, have scored 100% overall, 300 of 300. And one more student, Sanvi Jain, she is All India female topper. And I would like to hear it from all for her because she is there with us right now. And thank you all for your patience. Every year we have the exams conducted and results will celebrate. This year also, I am very pleased to inform you that we have again given wonderful results in JEE Main. The results were declared yesterday. I'd like to hear from her also later as to how her preparation has been. And all the very best to you all. Thank you. I would request you all, also my faculty members, the team members, who have been really toiling hard equally with these students. Parents, you are actually at the right at the very top. You are aware as to how we have been doing in Bangalore and other parts.
So, as every year, this year again, ACAS students in Karnataka have produced wonderful results. And we have got the Karnataka state topper in JEE Mains, which is Sanvi Jain, and her AAR is 34. And we have Krishna Sai Sisir, whose AAR is 72. And there are many more children who have got below 1000 and wonderful ranks in JEE Mains. And you will be actually talking to those children after this session, right? And every year we, from last 3-4 years, we are producing in medical as well as engineering. And this year, with this, we have produced a Karnataka state topper in JEE Mains, right? Sanvi Jain, and she is with us. So in a few minutes, we will be felicitating her. So looking forward that this result is going to inspire many more children, and of course the children over here who have produced wonderful ranks in JEE Mains, there is one more examination which they are supposed to write, that is JEE Advanced. So hopefully they will be doing
it. Announce ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಖುಷಿ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಈಗ ಜೆಇ ಮೈನ್ಸ್ದು ಫೈನಲ್ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ. ಸೊ ಆ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಕೂಡ ನಮಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಉತ್ತಮ ಫಲಿತಾಂಶನ ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸು ಮತ್ತು ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ನಾನು ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಹಾರ್ದಿಕ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ, ಮತ್ತು ಪೋಷಕರಿಗೆ ಧನ್ಯವಾದ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಅವ್ರ ಸಪೋರ್ಟು ಮತ್ತು ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಮೇಲೆ ಇಟ್ಟ ನಂಬಿಕೆ, 2 ವರ್ಷ 3 ವರ್ಷ 4 ವರ್ಷ ನಮ್ಮ ಜೊತೆ ಅವರು ನಮ್ಮ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ನ ನಂಬಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಸೇರಿಕೊಂಡು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಫಲಿತಾಂಶ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಸಾನ್ವಿ ಜೈ ಆಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ರ್ಯಾಂಕ್ 1 ಇನ್ ಫಿಮೇಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾಟಗರಿ ಇನ್ ಜೈ ಮೀನ್ಸ್, ಮತ್ತು ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಸ್ಟೇಟಲ್ಲಿ ನಂಬರ್ 1 ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಶಿಶಿರ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಸಾಯಿ ಶಿಶಿರ್ 72 ರ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ತೊಗೊಂಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಮತ್ತು ಆಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಲೆವೆಲಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದಾಗ 100% 5 ಜನ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಇದು ಈ ವರ್ಷದ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್. ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಅದರ್ ದನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟಾಪ್ ರ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಕೌಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಸೊ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಯು ಒನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಆಗ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ನಿಮಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸ್ಕೊಡಿ.
ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಸೆಕ್ಯೂರ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಓವರ್ಆಲ್ 34 ರ್ಯಾಂಕ್. ಸೊ ಆಕಾಶ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ವೆರಿ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಫುಲ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್. ದೇ ಸಪೋರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಮೀ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್. ದ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ವರ್ ವೆರಿ ಅಪ್ರೋಚಬಲ್. The faculties were very approachable. The tests also helped me improve my rank. The courseware also was really excellent as it helped me to understand the concepts really well. 5 hours from Monday to Friday, and weekend I used to come for coaching.
What are the tips which you are going to give to the next generation
for writing the exam? So you should give in your 100%, work hard, and consistency is what plays the major role. Revise whatever is being taught daily and you can achieve this goal easily.
I secured a rank of 72 in JEE Mains. The teachers at Akash were very helpful in my preparation. Whenever I had a doubt, they would answer it, and even if I had a doubt at a very weird time, I could ask it. So then they were very, the teachers were very friendly in that sense. Generally, I would study around like 3 to 4 hours a day, generally. Then my advice for future aspirants would be to try and find a way to enjoy what you are learning, because the more you enjoy the science that you are learning, the less of a chore it is to study it. That's my advice. For preparing for advance has been to properly to first attend the test that Akash is conducting, and then do the error analysis of them. Like, find out what my mistakes were and why I did them, and try and make sure that they don't happen in the future. I either want to, my goal is either IIT Bombay or IISc. I'm not sure how to say it.